What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to block all incoming calls or unknown callers on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To block all incoming calls or unknown callers, open up your iPhone Settings app. From here, navigate to Focus and select Do Not Disturb. Make sure that in the People section, no one is allowed to disturb you, or only emergency contacts which you still want to get calls from. Set the first option to Allow Notifications From, and in the Phone Calls section, allow calls from allowed people only, which are the users that you have set as your emergency contacts, or set it to Contacts Only. This will prevent anyone from calling you if they are not saved in your Apple ID contacts, which could also include contacts on your connected Apple devices, such as your Mac. Disable the Allow Repeated Calls option to prevent someone from reaching you when they decide to call a second time within 3 minutes. This option, when enabled, will send a caller straight to voicemail, including the unknown callers. To enable or disable Do Not Disturb and toggle this option on and off, open up your Control Center by swiping up or down from your screen and enabling the focus mode. You can even set a time limit for your focus modes. If these options are not available on your device, then make sure you're running the latest iOS version. Navigate back to your main settings. Scroll down and select General. From here, tap on Software Update and download the latest iOS version before restarting your iPhone. This will ensure that you can use the Do Not Disturb feature on your Apple devices. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.